It's the drug segment. I'm Prez, a.k.a. they should let us smoke in the studio. To my left is Poshii. She doesn't want to smoke weed at all.
No, I don't.
Why you don't smoke weed?
Well, because being in the medical field and years ago.
I don't want to hear all that shit.
Fuck you. So you Travis, asked a question.
Travis got show going wrong. Security got stabbed with needles and got drugged. They was drugging fans and shit. Like, that's crazy. 9 people died. Rest in peace to everyone that died. But God, bring them niggas back. If I die at a Travis Scott show, I'm coming back. You like Travis Scott?
Me, personally.
He's not for you? He's not Vito?
He's not Vito. Fuck you, because you was paying attention to what I'm playing in the car. But no, he's not. And me, personally, I feel like it's always drama at a Travis Scott concert. Yeah. You know, Rolling Loud. It was just drama.
Niggas is
like,
dying. They said that the Travis Scott show more dangerous than the Lakers. Shit is crazy out here, man. So you thought that was a satanic ritual or them niggas was just on bad Molly?
Verbatim, I believe it's a satanic ritual.
Nah, that's just bad Molly.
No, because it makes no sense to me personally. Well, allegedly satanic ritual. Disclaimer, let's clear that. But it makes no sense to me that every fucking concert that this dude has, it's a fight. Somebody got killed or somebody got injured. It doesn't make sense.
It's
got
to be the worst security ever. It's mad white kids in V-Lone shirts and Cactus Jacks.
Not the V-Lone.
You and your kids could fuck them niggas up. Travis Scott fans? Mad
white.
Mad white kids yelling, it's lit. Get the fuck out of here.
I raised a bunch of thugs, baby. I ain't going to sit here and lie like I did.
Y'all going to sneak guns in? All right, Poshii. This the drug segment.
I done baby go to rehab. I said
sign the petition. Let Press smoke.